It's not that hard, dude. It's really not that hard. So let's use the skills on Fuller's corpse.
Alright. I can work out Fuller's and the buyer's weight together. That way...
Yeah, just put it up there and then put it under Fuller. So
348 pounds. The only question is, how much of that is Baya and how much is Fuller?
Isn't that on one of the clipboards? No, it's not. Great. You know what? I'm actually making a quick note on my phone. 384. Or was it 348? God damn it! You suck, Eterna.
I'd rather not do that. Whoever it was, he must have been out of his mind.
Yeah, alright, so let's use the skills on him again, I guess. Or how we're supposed to isolate his weight.
I've already determined Fuller's weight and the bias.
Oh right, we just used the empty one. Great. That's really simple actually.
Let's see.
I thought that was going to be more complex than that, actually.
The buyer weighs about 53 pounds. 348 for Fuller with the buyer, minus 53
okay,
for the buyer
really
makes 295 pounds. That's Fuller's weight, and that's what I gotta put on the scales. Perhaps a bit more. He wasn't wearing any clothes and had lost a lot of blood after all. I weigh nearly 198 pounds with clothes on, so I just need around another 99 pounds on the scale with me. I'm sure I can find something in the basement.
Don't move!
Oh shit.
What the? Look, I didn't wanna...
What are you doing? Trying to poison me, huh? That ain't gonna work on me.
Me? Poison you? What makes you think that...
No one has ever offered me a drink. And someone like you, of all people, bring me a soda.
Yeah, well, I thought you were thirsty.
Yeah, sure, junkie. You want to steal medication, huh? Or equipment to make some money, don't
no.
you?
No.
That's crazy. I was...
I just wanted to know how much that fat guy weighs.
It's in the lab right now. And if it turns out you're trying to poison me...
Yeah, well... poisoned...
You going to jail for this? You terrorist?
What? Oh my
and you
god.
You were missing your old boss and wanted to say goodbye to him.
Something like that.
Don't give me that crap. Breaking and entering? Larceny? We can lock you up for that.
Breaking and entering and larceny. According to the security guy, I'm a seriously dangerous terrorist.
He caught you snooping around and that's bad enough. I understand that you want to help your girlfriend, but this kind of thing doesn't really help. When this gets out, and Dick's gonna make sure that everyone in town knows about his heroic act by tomorrow morning, then it's gonna look like you wanted to get rid of evidence, or something like that.
Can I go now?
Darren, I'm not against you, but keep your nose out of this. If we catch you snooping around again, you're gonna end up in the can, capiche?
Yeah, capiche.
Now get out of here.
You know, he's not such a bad guy.
Dick and make it clear to him the boy's harmless.
Alright.
And I'm gonna continue where I left off. At Fuller's secret door.
Indeed, but I think that makes for as good of a conclusion to the set as anything else possibly could. That was quite eventful at the end. I don't know, I didn't expect anything like that. I thought we'd just, you know, walk out and figure out what would weigh enough to, you know, make up for the weight. Throw down a new save, call it set 5B. There we go. So, right, next set, I'll have given it a little bit of thought on what I'm going to do for, well, to make up the weight difference, and then we'll go explore Fuller's secret room, which will probably be really creepy and wrong, and it will probably be very, 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 very important. and hopefully we find something there, and then we can, basically figure out what the hell is going on, and at least, I don't know. It really depends on what we find down there, but at least it's going to be something big, that's for sure, and I'm very curious to find out, so I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys next time. See you, dudes.